Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out largest number among array using recursion in C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now coming on to the code. You can see I have implemented a code for you. Here, header file stdio.h is included. Then a function is declared which is large. It is having three parameters. First one is integer array and second and third are integers. Its return type is int. So this statement is function declaration. Then main function is defined. It is having variables size equals to 10, largest, list, it is an array. And I. Then using printf, I am going to display a message enter 10 numbers on console. Then with the help of this for loop, 10 numbers will be entered by the user and those numbers will be stored inside this list array. Then first element of list array is assigned into largest variable. This line number 12 is function call. Here large function is called. First argument list array is passed. Then size minus 1 value is passed, so it will pass 9, and largest, which is the first element of array, will be passed, and the resultant value which is the largest among entire array will be available in this largest variable. After completion of function definition execution, this printf will print the value largest on console. After this main function, definition of large function is defined. This block is function definition. Inside this block, if or else condition is available. This is base condition. If this condition is true, then these statements will be evaluated. In these statements, list of size. This list is an array. It will be compared with largest variable. If list array value is greater than largest variable, then list array variable which is available on a size index will be assigned into largest variable. And then return statement is having a recursive function call. So this statement is containing recursive function call to large function. So this large function will be called again, and list size minus 1 and largest value will be passed, and then this recursive process will begin. If this condition is false, which is size greater than minus 1, then control will be transferred to this else statement, which will return the largest variable's value to the main function, and then that value will be printed on console using printf statement. So if condition is true, then recursion will take place. If this condition is false, then recursion will be terminated and the result will be displayed on console. This way we can calculate or we can find out largest value from an array using recursion. Now I am executing this code. It is asking for 10 numbers. So I am entering 10 random numbers so that we can identify largest value. You can see the largest number in the list is 9, which is correct. So this code is printing correct result. This code is implemented with the help of recursion in C so that we can find out largest value among an array. I hope you have understood this code properly. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.